Hey everybody, this Prima Games video gives you an in-depth look at our top 5 getaway vehicles in Grand Theft Auto 5. Escaping your wanted level is a big part of Grand Theft Auto, so it's only fitting that you have the right vehicle for the job. Whether you need to flee by sea, air, or land, our top 5 has you covered. Number 5. The Police Riot, although not very fast, is one of the most durable vehicles in the game. In fact, not only will it stand up to bullets, but it can also survive a sticky bomb stuck to the side of it. You won't be outrunning anyone in this bad boy, so try to keep it in the city. Use it to get yourself to an ideal place to flee on foot. This vehicle definitely falls into the fun getaway option rather than the functional. Number 4. The Buzzard Attack Chopper is our choice for the best air-based getaway vehicle. Although certainly not the fastest, it does offer increased maneuverability and comes fully equipped with working machine guns and aircraft-guided missiles. As an added bonus, it also tracks authority vehicles on the ground. The Buzzard not only takes off faster than any other aircraft in the game, it also gives players the option to land on buildings with relative ease. You can find Grand Theft Auto's version of the Little Bird Attack Chopper at Fort Zancudo or purchase it online. Number 3. The Speedophile Sea Shark isn't only one of the fastest vehicles in the water, but it also comes with top marks in mobility as well. If there is one criticism, it would be with its lack of protection. But to be fair, not very many water-based vehicles offer much of that anyway. Grand Theft Auto's version of the jet ski, the Sea Shark allows players to avoid all land-based law enforcement and is near the top of its class when it comes to speed, acceleration, and braking. You can find this water-based vehicle for free near the Del Perro Pier, or if you own a marina slip, you can purchase it online at www.docktees.com. Number 2. The Trafati Adder is one of the fastest land-based vehicles in the game. In fact, after full modification, it very well may be the fastest. Fully upgrade this rare supercar, including armor and bulletproof tires, and you will leave the Los Santos Police Department miles behind you. Although its true potential is realized on the open road, modifications make it one of the most agile vehicles in the game as well. Grand Theft Auto's version of the Bugatti, you can find this vehicle near Michael's house or for a cool $1 million online. Number 1. The Mibatsu Sanchez is far and away the best getaway vehicle when it comes to losing your wanted level. With none of its stats really jumping off the charts, you might be asking yourself why we chose this seemingly unspectacular vehicle. The majority of your time spent evading the police will be done on land, and there is no other vehicle that offers the same versatilities as Grand Theft Auto's version of the dirt bike. Whether you're riding across the desert, up a mountain, or the back alleys of Los Santos, the Sanchez gives players the ability to go off-road in any situation. As we all know by now, police have a hard time following you once you leave the roadway. You can find our number one choice for getaway vehicles in various locations around the map, or for a modest $7,000 online. And there you have it, our Prima Games top 5 getaway vehicles in Grand Theft Auto 5. For more information, be sure to visit www.primagames.com. If you're on Twitter, follow at Prima Games, or if you prefer Facebook, like us at www.facebook.com/PrimaGames. Let us know in the comments below. What do you feel is the best getaway vehicle in Grand Theft Auto 5?